Yep, pits are open, guys. 15 to 25. Pits are open. Oh, watch out! Oh, that's a caution. That's a caution. DJ? 28? That's who caused the caution. Oh, yeah. That's all right, Red. We'll get you a new car. We'll get that one off the track. Yeah, you're gonna have to shoot it off with the atomizer, but make sure you shoot it far enough out of the way where it's not a problem taking a pit stop, please. Yeah, he out of that turn, I seen it. I was right behind him. He bricked in the wall and his car went sideways, and then all you guys just piled right into him. Nowhere to go. Probably would have went caution free if that didn't happen. Yeah, I'd put it as far as you can, just in case. Your other left. Gamerstig. We're currently on 28 of 99. His YouTube is Gamerstig with like a 1 as the I. But yeah, it's also connected to the Slack chat and the Discord chat, DRM. Oh, you know what? The train's gonna activate too because he left. God damn it. Where is it? Oh, it's on pit road. Oh. That's fine right there. There ain't nobody gonna hit that. Yeah, that's good. Alright. Thank you guys. Here we go. Okay, so my mic's been off. Yeah, the weather bot's down in Discord, so I don't know how long it's gonna rain for. Yeah, I said, yeah. I was like, anything you gotta do, do it now. You know, smoke a cigarette, take a pee, charge a controller, whatever. We almost made it. If it would have made it, you know, to lap 75, we would have went green. But yep, there are no rain delays in the caution free period, but unfortunately we did not make it, or fortunately, depends on how you look at it. Like the sun's coming back up. All right, let's give it another minute. Yeah. That was like the quickest fucking rain I've ever seen in GTA. Magnus probably went outside to smoke a cigarette. Give me 1 second, DJ. One second. All right. Oh, no. I don't know if you want me to wait. I'm gonna wait just in case. That three cars? Thank you. Going in the pits. The rain has messed up Halverson's flow. I hope it messes you up about two more positions so I get another position. Magnus, you too. Same. Understandable. Well, since there's about a mile in between me and Magnus and the car behind me, I figure I'll talk about the playlist, starting with next week's track, the Lagoon Roval by DMX. Slipstream On will be the first track, followed by 7 Brand New Creations. Thank you. Congratulations to Mr. DJ. Sound very relieved. Hell yeah. Now, you know what the real task is, DJ, is the 14 championships won by Mozilla. Or I don't know if it's 14, but yeah. Yeah. Well, good job. Yep.